Hola, welcome back to my channel. Hey, yeah. It's gonna be a quick video on a ponytail tutorial. You guys, your girl loves switch up her hair. I am probably known for the slick back because we get her about 4 days out of the 7 days of the week. But every now and then I like to pop on a little half wig. If you have not seen my half wig tutorial video, go ahead and watch that. This ponytail method where you literally just take a pack of crochet hair, a ponytail holder, and finesse a bomb ponytail. So if you want to see how I achieved this look, watching this video. Here is the finished product, you see. So now I'm just gonna trim the bottom because obviously I didn't do them super even. Like I said, bootleg auntie at your service. Why I'm not good at stuff like makeup and hair is because I have no attention to detail, like none. I just do everything quick and half butt. Okay, so then I'm just gonna go in and kind of like finger through to separate the hair so it can look more natural, because don't nobody got no perfect little ringlets just all spiraled up like that in their ponytail. And you know, I don't want y'all to think this is my real hair, but I want y'all to have to take a second look, okay? I'm not trying to lie. I'm not one of those girls who pretends like the weave is mine, or it's mine because I bought it, but I want it to look natural, okay? I want a stranger in the street to be like, okay, ponytail, okay, sis. That's what I want, you know? So we gotta make it look natural. So you see I have this little empty area here. I'll put that on the bottom of my ponytail, like this, okay? And then wrap it around again, and then, okay, hey girl. Hey girl, I see you, she cute. Wow, I like it. But can you see? So cute. So take a tiny little piece of it, like this. Wrap it around like the ponytail holder so you can't see any of that. Wow, that was it. Quick little finesse for you. Okay, I like it. What do you guys think? You have to let me know in the comments. I've been really into these little barrettes lately. Can you guys see them? That'd be kind of cute to just have one right there. I like it. Anyway, just a quick little video for you guys showing you how I get a ponytail. If you guys like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments if you're feeling this beauty blogger Jaleesa. You know, not that I'm a beauty blogger, but I'm a bootleg one. Bootleg beauty. At your service. Let me know in the comments if you guys are liking this video. I'll keep them coming for you. Also, this shirt was thrifted for 99 cents, and I can't wait to show you guys a thrift haul. Anyways, all right, that's all I have for you today. I'll see you guys next time. Let me go feed my son, because I don't know if breast milk stains come out of 99 cents thrift shirts. Hasta luego.